नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर प्रदीप्त कुमार सेठी, कंसल्टेंट गैस्ट्रोएंटरोलॉजिस्ट एंड हेपेटोलॉजिस्ट, मेडिका सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल कोलकाता। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। वी आर ऑल पासिंग थ्रू ए डिफिकल्ट टाइम ऑफ COVID-19 पैंडेमिक। देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन अवेलेबल ऑन COVID-19 ऑन इंटरनेट। मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर करेक्ट, फ्यू ऑफ देम आर मिथ्स। एज ए गैस्ट्रोएंटरोलॉजिस्ट, I will give a few suggestions and share some information regarding COVID-19 and gastroenterology. Please try not to visit hospital for the minor symptoms like nausea, constipation or gas symptom. For severe symptoms like severe pain abdomen, obstructive jaundice or GI bleed, you can visit hospital emergency. Emergency endoscopic procedures are being done in few well-equipped hospitals with full PPE. Certain diseases like ulcerative colitis, Crohn's disease, liver diseases, please don't stop medicines. You can consult your doctor online in case any difficulty. Coming to COVID-19 symptoms and gastroenterology. We all know most common symptom is cough, respiratory distress, fever, but there are many patients they have digestive symptoms including nausea, diarrhea, loss of appetite, abdominal discomfort. Even we see some patients they do present with only GI symptoms at admission. Next question is whether this virus get transmitted through fecal route. Answer is yes, because we detect this virus on the stool samples of infected patients. Finally, this virus can cause liver damage. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy.